Bonjour everyone, it's me Moshi and welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be giving you a tour of my MCP Marshmallow Gang world. So apologies if I'm speaking so fast, because I can, yeah. And I have abilities to do that. Yeah, pretty much. Now we'll be using texture pack. I'm using the texture pack called Castle. It's actually really nice. Apart from, since I only just updated my Minecraft, so 0.16.0. I think it's called 0.16. Whatever. I kind of have a beacon or a sea lantern. My sand is this original. Bro, what the heck? I know you're like that. But at least you get to see him. I really actually want to find an underwater temple. But enough about that. Anyway, we're just waiting for one guest to arrive. It's POCY, the lady. This girl. Of course. She should be coming. Any minute. What do you mean? She's just going to be here in a second. Now I might as well show you my disco room. Because, yeah. I have the ability to do that. Because I can afford to. So here we have what, where the DJs lay some treats. And this took us a long time to get something. So maybe you can say this is just a map, because actually, I have, you know, we built this all on our own. I'm lucky I don't have no haters on my channel. Never got a hate comment in my life. This is worth it. Anyway, so that's the big handshake and stuff. So here's a big light and stuff. Yeah. I guess we're just going to try and lick PSY. Then here we have the candy shop. We need to add some more stuff into our world, honestly. Who's this dog? I don't know whose dog this is. Oh god, no. What have I done? What am I doing with that? This dog's gonna die. Whose dog are you? This is my brother's dog. Come on. I don't need you. Whose dog is this? They're both my brother's dogs. I guess I'll just lease you to some fence, because I can afford to again, like I said before. Come on, don't do this, lease. I'm gonna lease you here. Okay, everything's all good. Then here we have the kitchen, all good things, like I said before. POCY built it again. She's just like a really good builder. I don't know what I'd do about her in this world. Here we have Marshall chair, POCY chair, idea board. So I'm gonna start like our meeting room. I'm doing everything backwards. But hey, at least I'm doing it. A lot of you have been asking me to do a face review. Sadly, it may be confirmed when I hit 1,000. Bro, that's a long time away. Through the wastelands, through the highways, is what you're probably saying right now. Through the sun rays, so let's just see the MCPE rooms. This is its POCY room. This is her roller coaster room. Yeah, she hasn't really finished it, like I said. This world has only been around for a week and a bit, so yeah. I did then in here we have our chimney house, not world's house. This is our hot tub, and we want to get time to see everything in this episode. So I'll just like do a quick blast around with the rooms. Here we have Unique Street. Unique Paradise. Paradise that I don't know the name of. Up here is Unique's room. Yeah, it's just a big room in the back. Then we have Unique's Paradise down here. Here's now my little paradise, and this beacon represents if, where we call home, and if we ever get lost in survival, we know where our home is. Here's the torch table. This is just something fun. Here we have a little chamber right there. Looks like the water's clicking, but the water was out there. Bummer. Let's just go over here. Can't get through the this is okay, then. Down here. Very bright. See that? See that? Was going to be the room for my pets, and PSCY said she was going to make a playroom, and I thought, yeah, okay. So this is just like now a random room for anything, really. Now, the last rooms I'm going to show you is the bathroom, which PSCY made again, and my brother's room. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. So we go up here. I don't wanna waste what's left. Oh, I'm already up here. The storm we chase are leading us. And love is all we'll ever trust. It's the bathroom. Yeah. Then we walk in shower. It's a floor. PSCY shampoo. And she shampoo. Cause I can, but I can afford to. Don't know why I keep on saying that. It's catchy for my brother. Here we have my brother's room. We drop down right here. And here he has a big room where he doesn't know what to put in. Here's just a random hole with nothing in it. Wink. Then we just go back up here. Now I can show you above on land. There's only two things. There is actually, wait no, there's a plaything that you see why. Did, and yeah. Thanks this much. I'm not from Essex, by the way, if you're wondering. It's just my accent that I speak like this. Here we have Pikachu. It's beautiful, isn't it? Yep. I agree, you're so nice. Here we have our school. The role plays, it's simply rounded to slide bit. Randomly, because we all need a randomness. Bit of randomness in our life. Here's some bouncy plaything, you can see the playground. Here's a basketball court. Then now let's get to the side. We called it Barry Bohart for some awkward reason. Because Rainbow and Barsley is yeah. It's the art room. We haven't really done anything yet in here. We've just done the teacher's desk. And here, the math room. Oh my god, we'll have to keep some for the users. Just don't mind if you see me ever. Because I have to keep on recording this episode. So in the other few rounds, my brother and Vince PSCY was in it. And yeah, that was basically it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment down below what you want me to do next. Bye! Marshy.